they brought this case against the state on behalf of a transgender inmate currently serving 55 years of sentence for the horrific murder of his stepdaughter. She was only 11 months old. 11 months old. Jonathan Cordelione Richardson is his name. Look at him. Looking like Venom, but with chameleon eyes. This is the person that the ACLU is trying to help to get transferred to a female facility.